Union Minister Veerappa Moily has told Headlines today that the government will build consensus on the communal violence bill. He further said that if Modi has any objections, he should come up with suggestions of how to deal with the sticking points.
If you read the Narendra Modi statement today, you know, he is worried about the language, or you know, it is not well drafted. All right, if it is not well drafted, let him suggest how it could be well drafted. You know, we want a consensus. That is why, you know, the bill was, if you want to impose it, you know, it would have come by now, past time. But, you know, Congress is also anxious that, you know, a bill like communal violence, you know, will have to be on a consensus of the nation. But now the consensus has come, which includes the tone with which Narendra Modi has spoken, that, you know, there is a need for a communal violence bill. How it should be done, what should be modified, how we can arrive at, that's a matter. Any political party should be prepared for a dialogue. That's it. You know, without a dialogue, nothing will come. And if they are opposed to dialogue, that means to say they have a negative attitude, negative perception.